Breaking news out of Smyrna right now. Police are investigating a traffic-related death on South Cobb Drive and Mill Pond Road. That's just north of Emory Hospital, Smyrna. We are working to get extra information right now, the details about exactly what happened. Smyrna police say this area will be closed to traffic for the next couple of hours, so if you know anyone who will be driving or moving about in that area, drivers should be looking for an alternate route as those roads will be closed.